Angler's Mail is today at Land's End Farm Fishery, which is just outside of Wedmore in Somerset. This is for our Where to Fish This Weekend segment in the magazine. And I'm just watching this guy playing possibly a carp, although he's just landed a chub of a couple of pounds as well. This is actually a four lake complex established about 16 years ago. They're all around about an acre to 2 acres, these lakes. And they're renowned match lakes, actually. Huge weights on a regular basis here. I think the best has been £351 in 2012, but most matches, as somebody does, over the ton, and quite frequently 2 tons, apparently. So there's an awful lot of fish in here. It's also now regarded as a top quality perch water as well. There's huge numbers of big perch in here. They reckon they go up to over £5. Last year one guy had over £2 during the winter time. A lot of those are caught on prawns and lobworms, kind of fished down the edge. There's certainly something to go for in the winter time. Although I suppose you can catch them in the summer as well if you target them. Although I think it's got so many fish in, probably you'd be catching a lot of carp and other species. Apparently there's 16 different species in these lakes, and including grass carp. This chap that we're looking at the moment had a grass carp in the last match that he fished. Yeah, that's obviously a common there he's playing. Zoom in on that one. There he is. That'll add to his match weight today. Apparently they have a match down here every Saturday. We've got a nice day for it today, nice and sunny. This is actually the specimen lake we're looking at, but they also have matches on here as well. About an acre, I suppose. Got a big island down through the middle. I'd say there's 4 lakes here altogether. Apart from doing lots of different species, it also does big eels as well. Apparently they've been out up to over £6 in the past, so it's a very good little complex. It's well known in the Somerset area and visited by lots of match anglers, and also, I'd say, lots of specimen anglers as well these days. So well worth a visit. This is Paul Hamilton reporting for Angler's Mail. You can read more about this fishery in the magazine, along with many others that we feature every week, or visit our website at www.anglersmail.co.uk.